Hello dear viewers, welcome to the Southern Regional Satellite Network program. Today we are presenting Kathakali, which is a leading art form of Kerala by Sri Kalamandalam Vijayakrishnan Unnithan. After his primary education, Vijayakrishnan joined Kerala Kalamandalam and did 6 years diploma and 2 years post-diploma with the central government scholarship, and has also undergone extensive training in Kathakali under Guru Sri Kalamandalam Padmanabhan Nair. Vijayakrishnan is one of the well-known exponents of Kathakali, and his performances are popular all over India and many countries abroad. Today, he will be presenting a sequence from Rukmangada Charitam. Rukmangada was a very pious king and a great devotee of Vishnu, who observes Ekadashi Vrata regularly. One day, while out hunting in the forest, a very beautiful damsel, Mohini, appears before him, and the king is captivated by her beauty and implores her to marry him. She was actually being sent by the gods to test the king's devotion to Vishnu. She agrees to marry the king on condition that he should grant her all her desires. The king agrees, and she accompanies the king to the palace. This is the scene being enacted today. Now, off to the characters with the play Rukmangada Charitam.
Prapto nayattinayittavani padivaran stotra rukma
Pundu ninnu nere
मदने
मद
मधु
बाशिनी नीता बिने
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Devanare nyan பிரியம் செய்கையோட
பிரியம்
அல்பமாதவும் இன்னோரோ சத்தியம் திதிட எங்கில் அல்ப
Okay.